Hello, in this video I will tell you how you can change the WhatsApp or you can remove the WhatsApp wallpaper. Go to the WhatsApp application. From the top right corner, go to the settings, then go to the chat tab. After clicking on the chat, you will be getting the option to change the wallpapers. You can also change the wallpaper just a solid color like this one. I am setting it for now, and even you can also remove the wallpaper by clicking on this no wallpaper, and you can reset the wallpaper to the default wallpaper of WhatsApp. For example, I am setting it to solid color green. Set it, and now you can see all of my chat will be having a green background. Let me know if you have any questions under comments. I will be answering all of them. Thank you very much.